I think they're incredibly strong. They really do depict the strong faces of the strong men who would have worked on the trains. I've seen a similar presentation in the Musée d'Orsay in Paris, where they have three African heads, which are different, but they represent the same character and strength.